Asia-Pacific region is home to some of the biggest cities in the world, and they're only going to get bigger. Urban areas have been massive drivers in economic growth, but they've also been massive drivers of the region's carbon footprint.
Cities are responsible for 75% of global CO2 emissions. Many cities are taking action, and they would achieve more effectively if they do it together.